What's up, guys? Say hi. Bryson's busy watching movies because today is Christmas movie day. And guess what? What is today, Braxton?
Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve. Apparently, Braxton was hit by the stupid stick. Today, we're doing fun stuff like making. Hold on while I take care of some bug on my back. And now I gotta punch him.
Epic Roll Christmas Eve!
Now it's Christmas, and I want everything. I just can't wait. Christmas, so don't stop spending. I want a million gifts, that's right.
I'm taking shelter behind a bunker. I'm getting overrun. I got hit. I got hit! Tell mommy and daddy I love them! Ah! Oh god! I'm getting hit! Oh, I must think. I must run! I must run!
I want a girl in my bed who knows what to do, a PlayStation 2. I want a shopping spree in New York City. Just bring me things that I don't need. Cause now it's Christmas and I want.
Okay, well, now we're making a snowman. Now we have a new buddy. What's his name?
What's name is Frosty.
Frosty? That's original. Okay, well, what's up, Frosty? You gonna join us for Christmas?
Yes, sir!
Frosty. You gonna join us for Christmas. Nice to meet you, Frosty.
Hi, Frosty. Come on. Where's your tooth?
Where's your tooth, little punk?
Don't call me that.
You're making a bunch of teeth. You look ugly.
What?
Daddy, Frosty was talking crap.
Frosty was talking crap after we just gave him life and he's going to talk some crap. Let's go have a word with Frosty. Hey, Frosty. I heard you were talking crap.
Yeah, you got a big nose.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's ugly.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you big butt-headed crap.
All right, it's time for Frosty to get a beat down.
No, please, no.
All right, we're going to show Frosty what's up. Braxton, tackle him. Yeah, that's right, Frosty. Down to the village. Running here and there. That's how you tackle him. Yeah, that's talking crap. Stupid Frosty, and I'll take back that scarf and that hat. So guys, if there's snowmen trying to talk crap to you guys, this is what you do to them. You take away their hat and their scarf, and you pile drive them. Boom!
Like this.
Ow!
Ow!
Okay, I think Frosty's had enough breakfast.
No.
Alright. Alright, so guys, now what we're gonna do is we got some reindeer food right here. And Rex is still beating up Frosty, but I'm gonna tell you. We got reindeer food here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna sprinkle it all over the yard. And that'll kind of give like a scent for the reindeer to know where we're living so we can give our presents this year. So, okay, Braxton. Here's Braxton's. Don't open it yet. And here's Wyatt's. Or do you want the red one?
I want the red
one. Now we're going to go...
The yellow one's mine.
Now we're going to go spread our reindeer food so the reindeer can find us tonight. Go ahead, Braxton. What do you think is a good spot to spread reindeer food? You know what? Go ahead. There's some of the reindeer food on the roof.
You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Right there? Right there.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Guess it's my turn. I'm gonna take Braxton's original idea and I'm gonna put the reindeer food on the roof. Okay, here we go. And now I'm gonna chuck it on the roof. There's all the ingredients.
Thank you.
And what we do on Christmas Eve?
We open presents.
On Christmas Eve, what we do is we open PJs, so on the morning of Christmas we can look really cool and nice in PJs.
Hey, is that Harrison?
The movie we'll do last, but
Hold on, go get Harrison's jammies.
Where are they?
Your mom's gone.
Oh, Mom, can you toss me those? Just toss me those.
I got Batman!
Show them what you got!
Look at, you guys got matching jammies.
I got Batman!
We can match tonight!
I'm Chase.
Look what Harrison got.
What's on this?
I'm glad that they didn't open up.
Look, we have one more to open.
Okay, you each can tear half.
Yeah.
So, Bryson, you hold, Bryson, you hold one side, Wyatt, you hold the other. Wyatt, you start there. Bryson, you, look at, you pull right here.
Help him,
look,
Wyatt. Right here. You guys are going to help each other.
What are you doing there, Harrison?
You're going to give those to Grandma.
The secret life of pets you always wanted.
The secret life of pets.
You always wanted that movie.
I did. What I always wanted that movie. It looks pretty good.
Oh, thank you. I don't know how it looks.
I like this movie.
I like it.
Thank you.
Guess what? Once you get your PJs on, you guys can get
and watch Santa and we'll get you some more movies.
Well, not right now.
What was he doing?
He was going to strip down to his undies.
You can.
You can get him on it.
Stand next to
you. Are you guys ready to... Are you guys ready to watch a movie tonight?
Yeah!
All right, well.
Harrison, too. How do you spell was?
W-A-S.
Like Wong?
So Braxton is writing a letter to Santa.
Ah!
What are you going to say to Santa Claus?
That I was being a good boy. Good. How do you spell good?
Sound it out.
G?
So Braxton was being a good boy?
Yep.
Good, alright. Seal that up?
Yep.
So, what do you think about the movie so far?
It's not started.
No. Alright, so we're gonna go tonight and we're gonna wake up in the morning. It's gonna be Christmas, right?
Yep.
So we're gonna get some good sleep. Say bye, Braxton.
Bye.
Bye, guys.